keep a bit of level in the audiences as well.
Yeah.
When the film starts, it goes fully down.
Okay.
I think that's the best way to do it.
Okay. This calculate the sound and the pictures for him to be the best way.
Yeah.
Il va avoir combien de personnes?
Je crois qu'on va, je sais pas, j'espère remplir la salle, 400 personnes. On a installé un écran géant dehors pour ceux qui ne pourront pas rentrer dans la salle.
Ta Albert Fürste fikk möjligheten att komma till följa, var han inte sen att säga ja tack. Han hefur haft innskjum um að koma til fyrja og nú tala fyrir að gera fyrirnam, tók hann af innbjóðingjini frá Ann Andreasen og Badnheimen og Njúmanak að koma henda veginn að sutja filmin. Hóast talan verið meina privata vítjan, fekk Kæli Johannesen lög með úr höfu að hælsa upp að Albert Fürste í Monaco.
Pleasure to be here. Pleasure to have you here.
I want to thank everybody who's coming out to see our film. It's been a lot of hard work. I want to thank all of the ministers who have made their way out here for us. It's really an honor. And above all, I want to thank the Prince of Monaco, to whom it's an extraordinary honor for me to present this film. I know that you are a fan of the Arctic, and I hope that you can appreciate the film and that it gives you a sense of actually being there. That's one of the goals of this film.
We didn't want to just make a normal Hollywood film. We wanted the children to have an experience.
Da war die ligesom i starten ikke rigtig, forstod de ikke rigtig, hvad det var for noget. Var det dokumentarfilm, de var i gang med? Men så efterhånden, som dagene gik, så fandt de ud af, at det var faktisk noget andet.